You know that I think that Thanksgiving should be more than just one day. I think it should be every day of remembering and recalling the goodness of God. In Deuteronomy 6, verse 5, it says, "You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might." Dear God, today, we are doing just that. We are coming to you and saying how much we appreciate you and all that has been done in our life for us. Dear God, at every crossroad in our life, you have been there to guide us, to encourage us, to strengthen our resolve, and I show my appreciation in this moment for all that you have done, for all that you are doing to help me on a daily, moment-by-moment basis to be the best person that I can be, the person that you created me to be. Thank you, God, for each day's blessing and for your constant active presence in my life. My appreciation for all that you have done and will do for me includes the blessings for my dear family and for my dear friends. In every moment, I want to live fully in the light of your love. When I'm able to do this, dear God, I feel a direct connection with your wisdom and your serenity. My words may not seem adequate to express my appreciation, but God, I believe my faith will speak volumes of my thanksgiving daily to you. In Jesus Christ's name I give thanks. Amen.